here with the local surfer Lars Petersen, and we are going to talk about his choice of equipment for this event. So, what kind of equipment do you use for this particular conditions?
Today I use really big equipment.